think little girls should be seen and not heard, but I think